Oh, did I just do that? I just did that. Sorry, did you want to upgrade?
No. I already upgraded my barricade.
Oh, he was quick. Oh, what's
this? Oh, yeah, dude.
Oh, what's this one? Yep, I know what I'm going to be doing on this one. Do you want to... Could do one in there.
Oh, mine's only tiny.
Yeah, that's perfect. Yeah. There we go. So, they come up here and think, oh, I can't go there. Damn.
True, true.
So we've got these squares, so we don't really have much space for ceiling stuff. If I talk to myself, it's...
Yeah. No, I know what you mean.
I want my mana. No, don't want that to happen. Right, swap. I haven't seen this one before.
Anyway, you are.
No, that's not. Not got arches. Yeah, I'm ready. Nope. Ish. Placing traps is
always fun. Enemies are preparing to breach one of our gates.
Whoa, that ogre seems bigger after a while.
And remember, if he hits you, he will stun you.
Morning, mister. Hamster's awake.
I thought the barricades disappeared then.
Oh, please no. You tame it, it announces when it's going to attack. But as long as we don't put archers there, it should be fine.
I don't even have archers yet.
So, just note to self, don't put archers up there, Imatree.
I
just like how they just go the long way around. You know, oh, can't go back up there. Let's go down here and up here into death.
Well, it's not like they got Google Maps. You can't tell really, can it?
Yeah. This is very stupid. Very dumb. It's a bit like the thumbnails I've done for this. For these. It's got the orc's eyes go bleh.
That's awesome.
Yeah. I am proud of it. Are they attacking? I don't know.
Doesn't seem like it, does it?
No, I'm going to sell them when we get a chance. Only thing about this game, you have to keep trying different tactics.
Yeah, that's what I like about number two as well.
Easy. I'm not gonna sell those.
Say
in time.
Easy, but
no, I'm not gonna sell them in time. Back. Yeah, this is gonna be difficult.
Ace. we're gonna die.
Yeah, just a little.
Shit! Your placements are on point, mate.
Totally. Oh, they're on the line, at least.
If that's a line, then you're fucked.
Yeah. Well, let me get down there first. Oh, he's stuck on the butterflies.
Wait, did you put them on the roof?
Yeah. Shame they didn't really fit.
Yeah, I know what you mean. What the fuck is that?
Disorientate some.
Woo! Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
You got some really nice traps, I want to get some of those.
As you get, as you progress along the level, you'll get them. You can buy the butterfly. You can buy the flowers.
Oh, I'm definitely going to buy flowers.
Easy.
Mate, you say that, but now we're going to die.
Placement of the arrow thingy. It slows that fires, they go into fire, it slows them so they get hit again by the arrow. Good combination.
Yeah, I really like these slows.
Jamie. Yes, I do have friends now.
She doesn't. I'm just a pity.
Yeah, whatever. Known each other how many years now? God.
It'll be about five, six.
Yeah, got used to work with each other.
Yeah, I
know the portrait. Is he bent? I send nudes. Yeah, Nord does actually send nudes. I don't know. I don't. I'm not gonna ask him. What's his personal or whatever?
That's pretty much.
He said, is he bent?
I'm bent.
Yeah. That's all he asked. He is then. He's gay as a fat.
Yeah,
far.
Man. Completely. Utterly.
Maybe red flag. I have you even asked?
Hate vaginas. Look ugly. Ha ha. Sarcasm. Ha ha.
Can you hit the sarcasm now? Yeah, I do.
Call me Bent when you're as straight as a roundabout. What?
Tell him.
Nah, I'm only kidding.
Oh, by the way, you've got five false gold. Let's do it quick.
It's not bad.
No, it's good. We don't lose any lives. Oh, giant flip trap. I am as straight as a roundabout. It's funny, Jake just literally said that. So he's done well at guessing there. Yeah, definitely.